When first walking into a space and trying to think of the decor that you want to create, you usually want some sort of inspiration, whether that be an art piece on the wall or an existing carpet, something you can pull color from. And if you're starting from scratch, I recommend hop onto Pinterest and just find something that really calls to you, something that you love, and work from there.